diet pills and how they are ineffective, dangerous, and actually not going to help you get to what this real solution is. So welcome to my channel, or welcome back to my channel. My name is Stephanie. I'm Long Island's eating disorder specialist, and I post on this channel all about eating disorders, body image issues, and general mental health. So if any of that is interesting to you, or you think you could find it helpful, definitely consider subscribing to the channel. I wanted to talk today about diet pills. Diet pills is something that I see a lot of my clients struggle with, whether it's current or in the past. Sometimes people who are struggling either with eating disorders, disordered eating, and a lot of people who also struggle with chronic dieting will turn to diet pills as a means to help to solve their problem. And what they feel is their problem is that they need to lose weight, and then diet pills is a tool to assist them in that. However, I'm here to talk a little bit more about diet pills and how they are ineffective, dangerous, and actually not going to help you get to what this real solution is. So number one, we have to address that diet pills are super, super dangerous. And I hope that all of you are watching this who have tried diet pills or are currently using diet pills or plan to use them, reconsider and stop taking them immediately. There are very, very bad things that could come from taking diet pills. Not only does it pose a danger to your digestion and your digestive tract, it poses dangers to your heart and your heart health and blood pressure. And those are just to name a few. And I'm not here to, tell you everything that could go wrong with diet pills, because all I can ask you to do is pick one and go and look at side effects and go and read all of that online, and you'll know what the dangers are and you'll see all about the risk that they do pose. It's very dangerous to our physical health. So really, I would encourage you, before trying them or continuing to use them, go and check the side effects out online and tell me if you'd be really interested in trying them after that. Another reminder, I've talked about this statistic often, 95% of dieters who lose weight will regain that weight within 1 to 5 years. So dieting and everything associated with dieting is relatively ineffective. I mean, to me, I hear a lot of people say, oh, well, it worked because I lost weight. However, how does it actually work if you are in the same position a year later? And you'll say, well, I didn't stick with it. But the thing is that if it was easy and sustainable, you would stick with it. But most of the time it's not, and it's not meant to be sustainable. And think of it this way. The diet industry is a multi-billion dollar industry. If it were successful, and if all of the products in the industry were successful, it would no longer be an industry. It would literally put itself out of business because no one would need them anymore. So diets is just really a way to appease or appeal to our emotions. And it's selling you a goal that you're going to lose weight and you'll finally be happy, which brings me to my next point. My next point is that body image is mental. Remember that. So you are seeking to be happy and comfortable in your body. I can guarantee you that weight loss isn't going to do that. Perhaps maybe you have had an experience, or maybe you're currently experiencing that now, that you have lost some weight and you feel euphoric and really happy and comfortable in your body. However, if you haven't really dealt with the mental side of things, that's not going to last. Normally it's a short burst of endorphins, and it's something that will be very short-lived. Pardon the brief interruption. I wanted to just remind you that if you haven't yet already done so, go ahead and subscribe to my email list using the link in the description below. When you get that, you'll get my free recovery starter kit. And that's going to be really helpful whether you're at the beginning of your recovery journey or you're just looking to have something help reinvigorate your current journey. Now, the other thing that happens with diet pills is that most people feel very addicted to using them, and not necessarily in and of themselves are they addicting. However, the mental side of it, and you feel as though if you've been taking them, you can no longer get off of them, because you might have fears that are irrational, that you'll gain all this weight if you get off of them. They essentially become a crutch. Maybe you even feel that you can only eat if you compensate by taking the diet pills. However, again, it's just a crutch. It's actually not going to do anything besides really just pose a risk to your health and your physical health. And that's something that I really want you to take with you. I want you to take from this video that diet pills are dangerous. Diet pills really are not going to give you the solution that you're hoping to get. And diet pills really are just a way to appease your illogical self or your unhealthy self or your eating disorder. And plus, it costs a lot of money. And if we just use that money to invest in something better to help ourselves, like therapy instead of diet pills, that money would be much better used. So tell me, what do you think? What do you think about diet pills? Do you think they work? Do you try them? Or is it something that you've had bad experiences with? I want to hear what you have had in terms of experience with diet pills and what your thoughts are on it. If you like this video or found it helpful, please give it a thumbs up. And you can click my face in the corner of the screen to subscribe to my channel. And I wish you no more diet pills and a willingness to no longer use diet pills on your journey to finding your state of balance. And I will see you in my next video.